What are you doing here?
Jack.
Right. Have you seen your mum?
Yeah, it was my first stop.
For what it's worth, I'm really sorry about Jack. I know you guys were close.
Yeah. Just sorry I couldn't be here. My passport got nicked. It took ages getting a new one, wasn't it?
Nightmare. Got a drink?
Where is Kieran? He's supposed to be giving me a hand.
I haven't got a clue.
Oh, great. You have a row with your boyfriend and he leaves me to run this place single-handed.
Seriously, shouldn't you be off pulping mangoes or whatever it is you do?
Sorry. Didn't mean to pry.
I'm gonna go back to the pub.
Do you want some company?
Yeah.
Change your mind. Well, it's just as well I made up for two then, isn't it? Do you want a drink?
I don't like to drink at lunchtime.
Oh, one won't hurt you, will it? Right, well, the food's not going to be long, so have a seat. There's apple pie for after this as well. I was thinking, right, we could take Tom to the zoo, you know, on the weekend. Make a day of it. I've got my car, so that's no problem. And, you know, that he's really into penguins. And I thought, well, I'd adopt one for him. You know those schemes that they have down there?
Yeah, I sponsored an elephant. He used to like that.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
Beth?
Hello? No, there's... Well, there's been a mix-up. I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Where are you going?
Cindy's not picked Tom up from school. He's just sat there waiting. I've got to go and get him.
Yeah, but you're going to come back though, yeah?
I can't go on days out with you. And I can't have lunch dates. You're a lovely guy, but I just don't think I'm ready for any of this. Not with you. Sorry.
You okay?
Yeah. It's lunch, innit? It's no big deal, right?
It's just bad timing.
Oh, you're an expert at relationships, are you? You can't even assume your own's falling apart.
So what's Dublin like? It's got to be better than HCC, right? You got a decent union. I mean, we've had some pretty decent bands. DJ's still rubbish.
What's he like?
Who?
David Beckham. Who do you think?
Tall.
Oh, cheers. Well, was that it? What happened to the dark and handsome bit?
That too. He's great. He's too good for me.
Well, is he a saint? Don't worry. Steph told me you were seeing someone. So, is it serious?
Craig. We live together. We're engaged.
Just a fling, then. Well, I'm glad you have. It's ironic. This time last year, it was me who was engaged.
Craig, maybe I shouldn't come in. You've got family stuff to deal with. And...
No, no. Just for one. Please. It just doesn't seem right walking through those doors and Jack not being behind the bar. Everything's changed.
Okay.
Look, don't worry. You'll sort things out. We used to argue all the time, but we made up.
We're getting back so soon. Is Steph with you?
No, I didn't get to see her yet.
Right, well, let me bring you some drinks over. Whatever you want, on the house. Well, within reason.
Is his mum back?
Mate, I haven't told you how much I've missed her yet. But it must be great you two getting together again after all this time.
I don't know when.
Has he told you about when he went for colonic irrigation in the Hindu Kush? Yeah, yeah, sent us a whole email about it. Pictures of the lot. And what about you, hey? Teasing Catholic priests away from the church. Living a life of sin. Thunderbolts at dawn.
Chronic irrigation.
Priest.
Just gotta get the drinks, yeah.
It's not as bad as it sounds.
It's none of my business.
No, no, he'd left the church. It's not like we were doing anything wrong.
If one thing hasn't changed around here, it's, you know, Darren's still an idiot. Ignore it.
And it didn't just happen overnight, you know. It wasn't like I just forgot about you.
It's okay, honestly. It's not like either of us are going to stay single forever.
Are you seeing anyone?
I was. No, not anymore. I mean, it was nothing as serious as you and,
Kieran.
Kieran.
I'm going to go.
I meant it when I said I'm glad you found someone you love. You do love him, right?
You're not going anywhere, are you? Steph? For God's sake, don't move.
It's good to see you.
Mom, I think I've done something really
I tried to stop her.
Steph, don't be scared.
Mom, I'm so sorry.
Wait. You didn't answer my question.
The answer's yes. I'm really sorry.
Don't be sorry. I just want you to be happy.
Forget something. We couldn't tell you. We couldn't tell anyone. Not until we got the money.
After Max, how could you pretend that you were going through the same thing?
Your mum didn't know anything. Not until a few days ago.
I hope it was worth it. Jack?
Oh,
yeah. He's having a heart attack. He's dying. Call an ambulance.
What? How can I? He's already dead.
And God visited 10 plagues unto the people of Egypt. Rivers of blood, frogs, lice, flies, disease, boils, fiery hail, locusts. And finally, death.